Young man is fighting for his life after he was shot multiple times in North Philadelphia. The shooting happened just after 1 o'clock this afternoon in the area of 2nd and Cumberland. Officers rushed the 28-year-old victim to the hospital, where we're told he's in critical condition. So far, no one has been arrested.